where are you going with that? Let me show you how to dispose of it properly. Chefie tip. First, you want to cool it completely. If it's pretty clean, you could strain it out and reuse it. This one's a little gnarly. If you have an empty pickle jar, oil bottle, use those. If not, zipper bag. Hold it under, use something to prop it. That's it, into the trash. It'll save your pipes.